Welcome to New Stretches Part 6. The first new stretch is going to be a seal stretch. It's like this. You go on your knees, then lean forward, then go on your belly and push your shoulders up with your arms. Then I want you to put this arm on this side and this arm on this side, and then you're going to arch back like this. Then you're gonna go like this on your knees, on high knees. Then you're gonna put your knees out and go down into a frog stretch. And you're gonna look like this and put your elbows down in front of you. And that's to stretch out your legs. Then you're going to go into a pike. And then you're going to go back in the pike like this and reach forward. Then you're gonna flex your feet and reach to your feet. Then come back into a pike. Then I want you to go like this on your high knees again, and then grab your two arms from the side, then put it on your ankles. And you're going to arch back like this, and you're like a box. Then we're going to do a bridge. You go like this, put your feet like this, and then you push up like this. And then I want you to lift one leg up in the bridge like this, and then the other one, and then I want you to walk your feet closer to your head, and then drop down, and I want you to roll like this. So then the next new stretch is I want you to go into a straddle, and then you're going to push up and go into here, and then you're gonna do your shoulder like that and push them forward, and then you're gonna touch the ground like this, and then bend your legs, and then go back, and then straighten your legs, and then bend your legs, and straighten your legs, and then bend your legs, and then you have to stay in here, and then you're gonna touch the ground and stand up. Touch the ground, stand up. Touch the ground, stand up. Touch the ground, stand up. Then I want you to go into a split. You go into a lunge, straighten your front leg, and slide into a split as far down as you can go. Then I want you to put your arms up, and then I want you to do this. And then we're gonna do a split on the other leg. Do a lunge on this leg. Straighten it. Put your hands down. And slide down into a split. Then put your hands up. Then go to the side and do this. And then we're going to go into a backwards lunge. First, you have to go into a lunge, then put your foot forward, and then you're gonna reach down to it and put your elbows next to you, and that is a good stretch for your leg. Then you're gonna do on your other leg, do a lunge, and then put your leg like this, then reach down, put your elbows on the ground. Then I want you to stand up over here. Then you're going to reach down to the ground as far as you can. And then you're going to walk into a push-up. And then walk back. That's the end of this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.